Let's use the impact gun to help make those feet feel great. Go ahead and turn the impact gun on level 1 or 2, because again, the whole idea here is to get rid of the discomfort and the stiffness that accumulates during a day of standing or activity or running. So we're gonna focus on the medial arch, which is the arch that everybody knows. That's the one that cramps and hurts sometimes because we wear those nice fancy shoes. So to keep it on there in one spot and maybe make some small circles, that's gonna be zone 1 of our focus. After about 30 seconds, we're gonna go to zone 2, which is gonna be right below the balls of the foot. We can even wiggle our toes back and forth. Good, we're gonna keep there for about 30 seconds, then we're gonna move all the way down to just in front of our heel, right there. So a lot of people suffer from real tightness of that plantar fascia, or that fascia that is on the bottom of that foot. Again, we wanna have a trampoline in those arches of our foot. So this'll help turn off and restore some of that springiness back to our step and help those feet just feel better so we can move better.